it's your Kim with the Hype 411. We promise to give you some scoop on our popular local act who'll be touring London for the first time. Romain Verger has really been working to build his catalog and reputation with amazing performances, hot new music, and great collaborations. Idonia has been dominating the market with new songs this summer, but he has decided to spread his wings and venture into fashion. The idea for the t-shirt line, titled Run Road, came up after the release of the single Run Road by Idonia and Diablo. Idonia explained that Run Road was a slang coined by the JOP family, and after the song got more attention, they decided to link with Romish to design a t-shirt. Of course, as you can imagine, once Idonia and the JOP family started wearing the shirts, the fans wanted one too, and now there are male and female tees available. Idonia added that the team has lots of other styles that they know the fans are going to love. Oh, and he isn't alone with his t-shirt line. Popcorn also has a line set to be unveiled later this year. So far, we hear that fans can expect lots of colors and that pieces will be available at select locations island-wide. There has been a lot of back and forth about whether or not the world boss is recording in prison, because singles that have been released since he was arrested last October give people reason to believe that he is. Now, prison officials have explained that it would actually be illegal for cartel to record songs while in custody awaiting trial on his various charges. Another fact is that artists record a number of songs per month that are not released. So when the artist dies or end up in prison, their management team can continue to release new singles. Now, singles like Back to Life, Reparation, Betray the Gaza Boss, and Daddy Devil have fans honestly convinced that something's happening behind bars regardless of what the producers of the songs and management have to say. Of course, you may then ask, so how come Jackie are recorded in prison if it's against the rules? The answer is a different prison. Cartel is at the Horizon Adult Remand Center, and Jackie was at the Tower Street Adult Correctional Center. At that center, there's actually a recording studio, and it's a part of the institution's rehabilitation offering. Okay, Hype peeps, I'm your girl Kim, and that's the Hype 411.